Here's something interesting. I wrote in my exhaust to an old peanut butter jar to hold the condensate, and they quickly shrunk down to next to nothing. I'll have to use glass. I rewired my pulleys. One drive band keeps popping on me though. And now we're driving both generators, although the Jensen's not doing any useful work. We're running about 5 volts right now. Reverse, so the LED's working. Very windy, so I'm having a hard time maintaining any kind of pressure. Running flat out right now. Still only getting 5 volts. Here's another clever bit. When you're done, leave a little bit of pressure in your boiler. Bit of hose on here, open the tap, and she empties herself. I'll see if I can get some more heat.